Hey gang, how you doing? Tony here. Sitting here at Savona Coffee, trying to get some work done, but I felt I needed to address something. My next door neighbor is a client of mine that I do some work for, some social media work for, and she came over last night, pretty upset because her computer was supposedly infected with virus. She couldn't get into her browser and to websites. Stuff wasn't working. She's getting pop-ups all over the place saying this and this was infected. So I went over to check and find out what was going on, armed with a copy of AVG, which is a great antivirus software. It's what I use. Anyway, I get over there and I see this thing called AV Security Suite. And I start seeing the window she's talking about, saying this Windows System folder, she's on Windows XP, this Windows System file is corrupted and infected and all this other stuff. And these windows just do not look right to me. They do not look like typical Windows, you know. They look strange, and I'm going, this doesn't look right, this doesn't look true. And so finally got to the point where I could get AVG installed, remove some programs, a couple toolbars, which was kind of a hint that something weird was going on, because toolbars are known, you know, unless they're from a reputable company, they're known to be infected with stuff. So you want to be very wary about downloading toolbars. Anyway, got AVG, ran a full scan. I checked. It was pretty late, so I went home, went to bed. Got up this morning and looked, Googled AV Security Suite. Come to find out, it's a rogue program. It's fake. It's not a real security program. And basically, what they're trying to do is they're trying to scare users into purchasing this software, which actually does nothing. All you're doing is wasting your money, throwing your money away. If you have this or have had this in the past and you went ahead and purchased it, go ahead and contact your credit card company, get your money back, because that's it's you've just thrown it away. Anyway, so I am upset over what this thing. I mean, these people were very, very upset to think that their computer was hosed because of this rogue program. It's one of four programs. You've got AV Security Suite, you've got Anti-Spyware Soft, you've got Antivirus Suite, and you've got Antivirus Soft. All of those are basically the same. They look basically the same with different names, and they do the exact same thing. They'll change your proxy settings in your browser. They'll make it so you cannot open certain things like your task manager and everything else. So anyway, it really sucks. Rather than reinvent the wheel, I found a good way, a good site with information on how to remove it. And I'm also going to make a video on how to change your proxy settings back, because that's what a lot of viruses will do. They'll change your browser proxy settings, and it's very easy to get back. But unless you do, what they're doing is they're redirecting you someplace else instead of allowing you your regular internet access. So I'll show you how to do that. But anyway, link is down below. If you have any of these programs, and you need to get rid of it. I mean, there's no ifs, ands, and buts about it, because it is a rogue program. It is a virus in it of itself. So anyway, link is down below. And to you guys, AV Security Suite, you guys who make this stuff, you really suck. Anyway, talk to you later. Bye.